he's taken the very simple little outline of the story that I wrote, and he's turned it into something that they tell me is really wonderful. When I learn to understand it, I'll go along with that. But I'm really so pleased and so proud to be working with a talent like this man, and I mean that in all seriousness. He's doing most of the work. I'm getting a lot of credit for it. And I love the arrangement. I like to do things in a native tongue, so I took a crash course in Japanese. But I haven't completed it yet. We work together on video conferences. So I have a little video set on my desk, he has one on his, and when we communicate, and the reception is always so bad, I can't hear what he's saying, and I wouldn't know what it was even if I did. He doesn't care what I'm saying. So it's a great relationship. Style of storytelling. There might even be a thing or two they can learn from us, so I think it's great working with them in some way trying to move manga and American culture.